having way too much fun with this music right now.
I apologize for this hair. Jesus. I went swimming, and then I just came out of swimming, and it's like, let's frizz up and be weird. It's my personality. Okay, so welcome to another day. It is the middle of the day, I know, because I thought I'd explain myself and what happened today before I actually show you the footage. So basically, I woke up this morning at like 5 or 6 and had to get ready. Pretty much got some clothing on and stuff like that, got my bag ready to go. So I specifically look at my bed, and on my bed is a bathing suit. And I say, McKenna, don't forget this bathing suit. So we leave. As you could guess, I forgot my bathing suit. And so we get to the boat where we're gonna take the boat to the island here. And I realize I forgot my bathing suit. Apparently they canceled the boat trip. Basically, we ended up driving here. 4 to 5 hours of driving today. Okay, then after that we got here. I forgot my bathing suit, so I had to get another one, which is very cute, by the way. And then I went swimming. That's basically what happened today. Yeah, this next footage is just basically the past few hours. No, I'm just kidding. I'm absolutely kidding. Yeah, see, I'm talking to a camera. That's great. That is always a great thing on the side of your sanity. "15 Weird Questions" tag. Let's do it, Jennifer. What is a nickname only your family calls you? Kenner? Kenners? Rose? Kenna. What's a weird habit of yours? Dancing and making videos a lot. I like to dance all the time, everywhere. Just let's dance. Do you have any weird phobias? I have a phobia of public bathrooms, actually, and being in a bathroom in someone's house. I'm like, you can hear me peeing, and this is awkward. What's a song you secretly love to blast and belt out when you're alone? What is one of your biggest pet peeves? I don't know, just people. They're my pet peeves. I love you. What is one of your nervous habits? I guess I bite my nails. I bite my nails quite a bit. What side of the bed do you sleep on? I sleep on this side. What's your first stuffed animal and its name? Bunny! That's my favorite stuffed animal. He was a bunny. His name was Bunny and he was so cute. I couldn't handle it. I need help. What's your drink at Starbucks? I like a espresso frappuccino with 3 shots grande and no whipped cream. Sometimes I prefer the whipped cream, but I am a white girl, damn it. Do you have any weird body skills in the bedroom? I'm just kidding. What is your fave comfort food when the bad butt? What is your fave comfort food that's bad, but you love to eat it anyway? Soup. What's a phrase or exclamation you always say? Hasa diga ibawai. Time to sleep. What are you actually wearing? What I'm gonna tell you is I always wear pajamas and preferably a shirt. But I'm lying. I don't wear any clothes because I don't have a boyfriend. I don't have, like, people in my room, so just wear no clothes. It just really doesn't matter. But yeah, those are basically the tags. Jennifer, if you want to do it, sorry it was long. But yes, have a glorious evening. Enjoy the rest of the video. But even if the stars and the moon collide, I never want you back into my life. You can take your words and all your
Hey guys. upstairs in the room, and I got my bathing suit on, and someone tried to get in the door. Basically, go into the pool.
Like, it's kind of windy outside.
I get it.
Yeah, it's windy. We're gonna go to dinner in a few hours, and yeah, it's pretty nice. I'll show you a view of what I'm looking at right now.
So this is what I look at. Oh my god, a bird. Jesus, this is a nice picture. And if you look up, oh look, it's my feet.